everyone. Today, I'm taking you through an incredible journey of a young man who's breaking stereotypes and reshaping tradition right in the heart of London. Yes, I'm talking about a trailblazer in the world of Freemasonry. Meet the first young Indian Pakistani Freemason to rise to prominence in this ancient and secretive society. In a world where tradition often sticks like glue, our protagonist has carved his own path. Born and raised in a vibrant multicultural London neighborhood, he grew up intrigued by the stories of unity and brotherhood that Freemasonry offered. Despite its history of being somewhat cloistered and mysterious, he saw it as a platform to make a real difference. At just 25, he became one of the youngest members to ever be elected to a significant position within the Freemasons. What makes his ascent even more remarkable? He's breaking through an age-old narrative, integrating his unique heritage and modern values into this storied institution. Now you might be wondering, how did he do it? It's all about perseverance, folks. Facing initial skepticism, he doubled down on his commitment to the core values of Freemasonry, brotherly love, relief and truth. By embracing these ideals, he not only gained respect, but also brought a fresh perspective that was warmly received. His journey is not just a personal victory, but a beacon of change, encouraging younger generations and diverse communities to see themselves in roles they might never have imagined. It's about building bridges, not just within the halls where Freemasons meet, but in the broader society, breaking down barriers of age, race, and tradition. As he continues to rise, he inspires all of us to look beyond the conventional, to challenge the status quo, and to believe in the power of inclusivity and diversity. This young man's story is not just about becoming a Freemason, it's about transforming what it means to be one. Thanks for joining me in uncovering this inspiring story. Remember, it's not just about where you come from, but what you do and how you choose to make a difference that truly defines you. Until next time, keep challenging the norms and keep inspiring. See you in the next video. Don't stop.